Stonies, welcome to our sixth yoga education minute. Today, back to basics, not so basics, we're going to look at our Trianglepose, Trikonasana. So step your feet out wide, about a meter apart, front foot perpendicular to the back foot, so the heel aligning with its arch. Lifting both arches up the feet, holding the kneecaps up, thighs up, so both legs are straight and strong. And then bring the arms out wide in one nice straight line. Reach forward until you can't reach anymore and then tip down. Still keeping the arms in a straight line. With that, collapsing the hips and the shoulders. I strongly recommend doing this pose to start with against a wall, like I'm doing right now, so you can keep the hips, keep the shoulders in the wall and give you that nice space here and there. From here, if you need support, you use your shin or even your thigh, not right on the knee. Ideally, little or no weight in the bottom hand. If you've got the balance and the leg is okay, it goes all the way up. Let's keep the eyes to the front or on the ground.